So Horton decided to find it. Find it or bust. He'd just find his friends on that small speck of dust. But he promised to guard Maisie's egg, and he must.
I can't leave this nest. I can't. The egg might get frozen, but the Whos might be dead.
So Horton decided to stay, no matter how long it might be, when just then Gertrude McFuss flew out of a tree.